At NBC6, Pets Matter and Robinson Rescue, biggest fundraiser of the year, had to be postponed back in March due to COVID-19, but the show must go on. Shreveport Animal Clinic's Best in Show is going virtual this year.
Local dogs from all breeds and backgrounds will walk the runway tomorrow competing for the title. Proceeds from the event will help them continue to provide low-cost spay and neuter services.
It helps us to not have to increase prices and to be able to continue to serve our population. You know, inflation has been significant over the last 11 years, and we haven't once increased our prices, even though our cost for everything has gone up over those years. But it's because of y'all's support that we can continue to serve our community and those most in need.
They do great work. You can watch Best in Show right here on NBC6 tomorrow morning at 8:30 and then 10:30 a.m. Robinson's Rescue also has a silent auction underway online. It will last from now until Sunday.